So go ahead and sit in a comfortable position, closing your eyes, letting go of all the muscles in your body, just allowing yourself to return to a natural place of well-being. Breathing in. Breathing out. Breathing in. Breathing out. Breathing in. Breathing out. Continuing to breathe as you continue to allow all the muscles in your body to let go. There's nothing you have to do. There's nothing you have to think about. There's nothing to worry about right now, but simply focusing on your breath, breathing in. Breathing out. Breathing in. Breathing out. In. Breathing out. Continuing to let go of all the muscles in your body. Perhaps finding it easier to sit up straight. You just begin to release tension you didn't even know was there in your body. Breathing in. Breathing out. Continuing to breathe at your own pace and natural rhythm. And I want you to begin to call light to your body. Just calling and asking the universe for bright, vibrant light to begin to come to you now. As you begin to feel it, touching the top of your skin, further massaging out and soothing any worries away. There's nothing you have to worry about. There's nothing you have to fear. All you're doing is receiving light. Receiving more light as you continue to feel a greater sense of ease in your body. Perhaps even being able to sit up straighter than before. Calling even more light to you now. On top and behind, entering your back. From your sides, entering your hips. From the front, enter your forehead, your eyes, your chest, your stomach, and even calling light up through the bottom of your feet. And perhaps you'll feel this light massaging your body as it enters and begins to move in through your body. Massaging the muscles, allowing your inner being to send the light where it's most needed. Any joints that need extra love right now, extra light, calling even more light to you now. Simply increasing the amount of energy and life force you allow yourself to flow. Just allowing the light to move around your body, increasing the frequency that you can hold and sustain. Allowing the light to aid in feeling good, to feeling better, to thinking more joyful thoughts. It's like a natural turn. This light that's so easy to receive is going to naturally make it easier to bring your thoughts to pleasing, feeling things, to bring your eyes to pleasing looking things. Just allowing yourself to be surrounded in this moment by this feel-good light and energy. Relaxing the muscles in your neck, on the top of your shoulders, as you're increasing the amount of flow and life force in your body. And now, as you allow yourself to receive this light, just ask the universe to send a little extra stream to your heart area now. Feeling like a wave and a sigh of relief as it enters from the front, from the back, from the sides, like a warm hug from a cherished, long-lost friend. Seeing the light enter diagonally in your heart as well. Just pouring in the light. Allowing even finer vibrations and higher frequency of light to just gently pour and shower into your heart now. And just allowing yourself right here, right now, to form a positive relationship with the word receive. Increasing the amount of self-worth now. I'm worthy of receiving happiness. I'm worthy of happiness. Worthiness is now safe. It is now safe for me to feel worthy. I am worthy of feeling safe around the vibration of receiving and feeling good. I am worthy of feeling happy, calling more light to your body, your energy, allowing your frequency to tune up. I am worthy of feeling good. It is safe for me to feel good, allowing more light to pour in to the back of your heart now. Just allowing more movement in your life and in the amount of frequency and life force you allow to flow through you now. It is safe to feel happy and I am worthy of feeling happy. Just allowing myself to enjoy this sense of self-worth around feeling happy now. Seeing if I can allow myself to receive any more light from the universe, from the angels. That I possibly can receive from all angles. Just thinking the thought, I now allow myself to vibrate higher. Just seeing if I could allow even higher frequency to enter my heart now. Perhaps a little extra shine, a little more vibrancy, maybe an even lighter feel as the light enters my heart. And any resistance, it's just naturally leaving. And so I'm just allowing myself to receive this vibrant high light that's rest assuring, reassuring me that it is safe and okay, and I am worthy of feeling happy. Allowing myself now to bring my focus and my awareness back into the room, back into my body, becoming aware of the chair I'm sitting on, wiggling my fingers, wiggling my feet, allowing myself to get called back into the room. And opening my eyes as I'm ready.